Forrest Meredith Tucker. February 12, 1919, October 25, 1986. Was an American actor in both movies and television who appeared in nearly 100 films. Tucker worked as a vaudeville straight man at the age of only 15 years old. A mentor provided funds and contacts for a trip to California, where party hostess Cobina Wright persuaded guest Wesley Ruggles to give Tucker a screen test. Because of Tucker's photogenic good looks, thick wavy hair and height of 6 feet 5 inches, Tucker was a sight reader who needed only one take, and his film career started well despite a perception in most Hollywood studios that blonde men were not photogenic. He enlisted in the Army during World War II. After 20 years spent mainly in westerns and action roles, he returned to his roots, showing versatility as a comedic and stage musical actor. In the television series F Troop, he became identified with the character of Cavalry Sgt. Morgan O'Rourke, a manipulative character quite similar to Phil Silver's role as MSgt. Ernie Bilko. Tucker struggled with a drinking problem that began to affect his performances in the later years of his career.